Ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome to the celebration of the change-inspiring, change-making, the world's largest Design for Change contest, 2010. बच्चों ने यहाँ अपनी किस्मत को बस में करके एक नया जोश दिखाया है.
Here, we are easily able to lift back so high.
Anyway.
15% it is totally reduced.
हमारे स्कूल में कुछ भी नहीं है. हम चाहते हैं कि हमारे स्कूल में सब चीज़ हो जो बड़े स्कूल में होता है, इसलिए हमें कोई देने वाला भी नहीं है. हम चाहते हैं कि वो खुद से करें हम, और वो हमने करके दिखाया. इतना कॉन्फिडेंट आ गया यार.
पिछले साल 850 स्कूल्स ने एंटर किया, हालांकि हम 30,000 स्कूल के पास गए. इस साल 2,000 स्कूल्स ने एंटर किया. यहाँ पे जबरदस्ती किसी ने नहीं की. कोई नहीं कह रहा कि अगर आप ये नहीं करोगे तो आपको ग्रेड नहीं मिलेगा. फर्स्ट लेसन. सेकंड, जो प्रॉब्लम वो चुनते हैं वो अपने दिल से चुनते हैं.
Our children were changing issues regarding education, they were changing issues regarding environment and health and hygiene, which is very interesting to see. We also had children changing issues of traffic sense, poverty, old age homes, child labor, discrimination and sexual abuse. We had energy, gratitude, food and nutrition. India has enough problems. We got fantastic solutions.
It fills my heart with so much of joy that Kiran and Riverside School does this. But it fills my heart with even more joy that schools come together regardless of how rich or poor their parents are, how much they charge in their fees or what language they speak.
This is an idea that has changed the lives of many people. And just a quick confession, I was so excited about what happened out here last year that this year I decided to bring my daughter also along. It's truly a personally touching thing.
Design for change, when we are talking, is that thinking out of the box to see that how best we can give benefits to society and how we can improve the quality of life of many who are not so privileged.
For me and for us at Riverside, just to see India coming together and India's future generation just being so powerful in its ability is so humbling.
This competition is a worth competition. Anyone who takes part in it is totally going to change. Take me for an example. I never used to speak a lot. Even suppose a person is stranger, no way I'm going to speak. I'm just going to stay quiet. But now I feel like when I can speak, why don't I speak? Was I sleeping till now? That's a change that's come about in me.
हम सोचते थे कि हमारी स्कूल कभी नहीं बदल पाएगी, लेकिन आज ऐसा विश्वास हो रहा है कि हमारी स्कूल इतना अच्छा लग रहा है कि बदल गया है.
Design for Change is amazing. It will bring out the problems and the solutions which come from the students, that is from the younger age. If this process continues, in the future, India will be the leading country in the world.